Good morning, grandkids. Well, we're getting ready to go into the forgotten crevice. Inigo, are you ready to do this? I hope this is going to be better than the last one we was in. What's that over there to the right? Uh-huh. It's so dark in here, I can't see. Don't you have a torch, Inigo? Do I have one? Yay! Use that. I want to see what that is. I mean, I want to see if there's any pull chain or anything. I bet we have to go all the way around behind it to get behind it. That looks so cool in there, though. I want to be in there. All right, put this out and get my weapon back out. So, do we have to navigate this? Evidently. Hey, that's going that way. I want to go that way and get behind that gate back there. Never lets me do what I want to. Can I go behind that waterfall? Okay, and we go. I guess we'll have to go the way we have to go. Aha, what's up here? Oh, I can't get up there. This is a cool place. I like this much better than the cave we was in before. Uh-oh. We know what's going to be in here. Why is it so dark in here? Look. Inigo, you're in my way. There's a walkway on both sides. And a crossover, thank you. We shall come back to that, maybe. Oh, Inigo. Help me. Help me. Oh, help me. Ah! Oh, I shot him right in the back. Sorry, Inigo. Well, I don't want to hop around on that thing, so let's go back. I almost forgot to loot him. Is there anything back that way? No. there was some over there. I need some more. I don't have hardly any. So I better get them while I'm here. Oh, look what I... The mushrooms I passed up. I was too intent on him. I got those. All right, now we can go back. I got those. Wow, this is just getting more and more cool, Inigo. I like this one. Water is sneaky. Oh, you silly thing. You didn't even have your... Thank you, Inigo, because I didn't have my bow out.
Target down.
I wasted an arrow. Take off. Thank you, dear. Can I get that one? We could jump down there and just go meandering along. I might do that very thing, just to see where it goes. Don't you have a chest? Yes, the other one didn't have a lock. Look, he had a nice chest full of stuff. Little hidden goodies. I finally got a farmer ear. Take off. Most of them don't have anything. I bet if we went down in that water way back there where I said so, this is where we would have come to. Then we'd have had to gotten out because we wouldn't have went over the waterfall. But look, I went down there. Oh well, maybe I will later. Ooh. This is a cool place. That. There's a lot of huts here, but only that one guy. Hello. These glowing mushrooms have the strangest hitbox I've ever seen. Alright, you guys, are you gonna have anything for me? Well, they have the emptiest huts I've ever seen. I always wish these were some kind of gems that you could mine. That's not fair. How do I get over there? I guess we have to go back and cross over. Or here. Aha. But we came from there. I went down there in the water. So, that's the end of the line up here on this side. All right, I'm going down in the water and then go. things we threw there? Probably. But this is where I want to go down in the water. And see where it goes. It won't let me go? Stupid thing. All right, so where do I go now? Now I can go down in the water. It just wouldn't let me come through there. Place to get glowing mushrooms, I must say. Oh, and now we're going to come to a waterfall and a big cavern. Yes. Well, that's the big waterfall we came to before, isn't it? No? This is a cool place. I'd take a picture, but it would be too dark. We are going down, down, down. Trying to shoot an arrow with my club. Alright. So. Low time. Oh, I love this cavern. if I keep going, I'm going to get lost trying to find my way back to it. Another farmer here. Take off. Oh, look. I can keep going that way, or I can go down there and get and see what's in that door. Amigo, decisions, decisions. I'm always having to make decisions. Oops. Oh. Master lock. Uh-oh, how many keys have I got? 99 plus. Oh, man. I gotta say something as a grandma. Oh, I've had different commenters tell me if the lock breaks and goes to the right, that means you need to be trying on the right. If the lock breaks and goes to the left, it means you need to be trying on the left, which totally isn't true. Because when they break, they go to the right, and sometimes they break, go to the left, all in the same lock pick try. So don't listen to that. I'm not going to be able to unlock this. Where is it at? Oh, come on. If I lose a lot of lockpicks, it's not worth it. I'm going to be so mad. Oh, for crying out loud, I give up. I'm down from 90 plus to 77. Yeah, increase, or why don't you let me unlock the stupid thing? And then go, I give up. We came down here, what do we do now? Being. Alright, we'll keep going on this way. It's foggy down here. We can't go on any farther there. Well, it looks like mushrooms and glowing mushrooms is the only, oh no! Treasure down here. Oh no. Don't do that! Thank you, amigo. Whoa! I didn't know you was behind me. Get him, Manigo. I'm running away. I am a chicken. Out of magic. And we died together. Oh, that one I already took. That one. Ah. How are we going back out? Or are we going somewhere else fun? Ooh, look at all these char things. I hope these aren't heavy. Is this where we was at before? No. Maybe. Oh, no, it wasn't. This is such a cool place. Inigo, do you love it? Well, this is what I saw from a distance, and I want it down here, too. Yay. Nothing sitting there? Look at these. We're down in a cave system. But look at these columns. They look like they're. They can't possibly be natural like that on either side of this waterway. Did the farmer construct them? I wonder.
Spotted.
Where?
Target down.
I'm always wasting an arrow because you've already done the deed. Look at all that. Good grief. Even a river, Betty. How did he come up? Where did he come from? I thought everything was cleared behind us. Is there another side over there? I don't see any glowing mushrooms over there, but there might be something else over there. Shall we try to go over there and check it out? See, there is something over here. Is there anything back there? Will it let me go back here? This is so cool. Thank you, Inigo. You should have done that long time ago. I wonder if, oh, it won't let me go any farther. This is so cool. They missed the opportunity to put some mushrooms there. This is just too fun. Get him, Inigo. He's gonna kill me. Thank you. Oh, there's a different way to go. We're gonna get stopped up here, that's why. far than that. Now we have to go this way. Oh, I hear another one. Nico, I wish you'd ever stay in front of me. I heard him. I thought sure. Oh, it was a bomber. Nasty varmint. Ooh, look at that cool sword. That is a deadly looking sword, I swear. Take everything. I'm injured. Did I miss anything? Yeah. Don't anything come at me, because I'm going to heal on that trail. This is so cool down here. I have never been here. This is totally new to me. Are we gonna have to open this to go through there to get out? I'll bet. We did that in another cave. Oh no, there's an opening. I don't want to even look back there in that gate. If I don't have to. What? No mushrooms? Oh, this passage just seems like it's getting narrower and narrower. Narrower is such a hard word to say. I'll just say narrow. It feels like I'm just going to get closed in. I'm going to get claustrophobia. Sometimes when you get squeezed, it lets you out in a big cavern. Look at that ceiling! At least it's opened up now some. Is that a farmer? It hit the stone instead. You idiot! Get him, Inigo. Thank you. Can I get my arrow back to hit that? No. Look at this place. My goodness, it just goes on and on forever. If it was to end without giving us a way out, Inigo, I would hate to have to go back all the way through this. There's a place over there. Where can we get through here? There's mushrooms I haven't gotten. We better just stay on the path. Not get out in the water. Those stupid glowing mushrooms drive me crazy. I see you. Why are you way back there? Are you stuck on a rock? Inigo! Oh. You better die before I do. No! No! Oh my god. Oh no. You. Inigo, see you stuck back there on a rock. Holy cow. How far back are we? Clear back at the beginning? Grandkids, I will see you later. I will go all the way back through here after I end the recording. I hate it when I do that. Makes me so mad at myself. I just get too engrossed. Alright, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. This was a good one. I like this place. Bye-bye.